16 letters. Go on. Take your pick.
Jane, you choose 7.
I've got D, G, R, U, C, L, and I.
Those are no good. Can't make a conversation out of them.
Then Michael, you choose 7.
A, S, F, E, T, O, and P.
And I'll choose an X. Now, let's see what words we can make with that.
I see dog and cat.
Raptorplex. That's 9.
Lapidophorus. That's 11.
Those don't count. You made them up.
Where do you think words came from in the first place?
Somebody had to make them up.
You know, we can always use the same letter more than once. Now let's see. Supercalifragilisticexpealidocious.
That's not a word.
Of course it's a word. And unless I'm quite mistaken, it's going to be a rather useful word. Trying to express oneself, it's frankly quite absurd to leaf through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity keeps conversation keen. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean. Bye.